Hello guys, welcome back to Area All About Korea. Celebrating first anniversary of the wedding, Son Ye-jin shared a picture of her wedding day which hasn't been published before. And if you see the picture carefully, you will see that both of them were wearing a wedding ring. Previously, these wedding rings were become a question for their fans because in previous circulated photos, there were no wedding ring on their fingers. And now the question has been answered. There is no doubt they wore wedding rings on their wedding day. Son Ye-jin looks beautiful wearing a white wedding dress. Meanwhile, Hyun Bin appeared dancing in a matching suit. The gorgeous couple smiles for the camera while holding each other's hands. The picture quickly went viral since the picture shows the unseen wedding ring and the unseen wedding dress. Well, congratulations on your first anniversary, Son Ye-jin and Hyun Bin. And thank you for sharing a new photo with us.